What independent women don't do. Being a strong and independent woman has become a cliche in our society. What most women do not realize is how important it really is to be just that. There is nothing more satisfying than knowing you can do any and everything by yourself, without the help or company of anyone. When you grow up a woman paying your own bills, changing your own oil in your car, fixing your own broken appliances, buying your own food, paying for your own movie ticket, you become nothing shy of appreciative when someone does come along that truly desires your soul and wants to take care of you, and not because you need to be taken care of, but because they want to. In order to be truly happy in this world, you have to be able to appreciate who you are as a woman, not who someone else says you are or wants you to be. What an independent woman don't do with her life. They don't lose control of their lives. Strong, independent women never, ever lose control of their life. Control is, at least according to selected philosophers, an illusion created by mankind to stop us freaking out and destroying society. However, it serves an important purpose, and knowing that you are in control of your choices, decisions, and lifestyle is a massive boost to your self-esteem and confidence. Self-control is one of life's greatest virtues and assets. Making sure you get enough sleep so that you're not late for work is being strong. Making sure you avoid incriminating Facebook photos where any potential employer could see them is being strong. Treating yourself to a movie or drinks after work or a great meal is being independent. Strong, independent women carve out their own lives and their own paths. They don't act on first impulse. There's something to be said for the virtue of patience. Strong, independent girls practice patience and restraint every day. They never act on the first wild impulse that comes their way. That way they would be making out with the random, bearded man in the club corner, spending too much money on a bag that they won't even like 3 weeks after they've blown their savings on it, and doing other potentially dangerous, potentially really stupid things. Strong, independent girls always wait and think things through. They're always in control of their lives and do the things that will truly make them happy. They pay the rent, and save that expensive bag purchase for when they've got enough that it's a wild treat, not a one-way trip to being homeless on the streets. They don't neglect their careers. Firstly, strong, independent women have their careers always at the forefront of their lives. Working hard is something everyone should do, regardless of age, gender or other factors, whether it's pulling an all-night shift at a fast food diner or clocking in hours as CEO of a Fortune 500 company. Strong, independent women always work hard, keep their eyes to the future, and strive to work on their careers. That old adage of keeping your standards as high as your heels applies somewhat here, except that you should keep your standards, dreams, and aspirations as high as your work drive. They don't stop learning. Strong, independent women never stop learning or trying to better their own sense of knowledge about the world or subjects. It's a sad thing when people stop being interested in the world around them, or decide to remain set in their ways and not learn or explore any new point of view or topic or challenge themselves. Strong, independent girls are never, ever fazed by someone thinking that their passion is worthless. Strong, independent girls move on to people whose opinions they care about and never let anyone stand in the way of their passions or their education. They don't let other people affect their confidence. One of the fundamental things that a strong, independent woman does not do is let other people hold sway over her confidence and self-esteem. Your body is just fine the way it is, and the projections of perfection that the media brings about are harmful. Strong, independent girls do not let themselves become affected. They carry their heads high, and no matter their shape, size, skin color, gender identity or form of self-expression, they own themselves. The things that make them stand out become their greatest assets. No strong, independent girl ever lets herself feel bad about being herself. They don't have unrealistic expectations. Having unrealistic expectations is one of the quickest ways to being an unhappy camper. Fortunately, if you're a strong, independent woman, that's not an issue for you as you have your expectations in check and are realistically optimistic about the future and what it'll bring. There is a fine line between wishful thinking and thinking that some outlandish event or scenario will actually occur. Strong, independent girls accept and enjoy these brief interludes but never let them truly affect their lives. They keep grounded and realistic, while never dampening down on their dreams and goals. They don't stay in toxic relationships. The law of attraction usually means that strong, independent girls should flock with other strong, independent girls and guys. However, sometimes they find themselves with other people who are dissatisfied, petty, angry, or just generally toxic. If you can't work through things with your friends, then it's time to cut the strings and let them go. Strong, independent girls never let the toxic actions of another person affect them, whether they're a random coworker or a close friend, and often they allow the relationship to dissolve. Hanging around in a toxic friendship or relationship is never a good thing and is something strong, independent girls never do. They don't let someone else dictate their relationships. Most people are actively involved or interested in having or maintaining a romantic relationship. Strong, independent women never let anyone else dictate or control their romantic relationships. They date until they find a partner worth investing their time, energy, and effort into. These women don't entertain a partner who belittles them, disrespects them, or attempts to control every aspect of the relationship. They don't have enough time to be dealing with the kind of people who try to confine their lives or control them in any way, shape, or form. They don't fail to handle their own situations. One of the most important things strong, independent women always do is handle their own situations, good or bad. Speaking for yourself is something everyone should be doing anyway, but strong, independent girls never have trouble making their voice heard and ensuring any decision involving them directly is a reflection on their choices. Strong, independent women handle their own job worries and roommate problems and flat tires. It's not that it's bad to rely on people, but to have the knowledge that you can handle the situation is powerful in itself. They don't overreact to bad situations or mistakes. Strong, independent women have the ability to let mistakes roll off their backs and to learn from their bad choices. They don't complain or rally against a world that has bitten them in the ass. If you're a strong, independent girl, you let yourself make these mistakes and you learn from it. You don't overreact to bad stuff that happens. You see these negative scenarios as a learning process and a way in which you can grow and become better and stronger. Strong independent girls don't whine or complain. They can mope for a little while and then they move on to become better people. Are you an independent woman?